Never actually been to this little section here. Lines are for, but I'm looking for the place that has chicken hanbao.
Thank you.
it is Misum pastry. All right. Yeah, I guess it's a line for the pastry. So I'm going to stop recording for now and we'll start again in a little bit. Alright, well, I got the chicken hanbao and I'm going to find somewhere to eat it now. Yeah, the chicken hanbao went up in price just a little bit. It used to be, what was it, $3.75, and now with tax it's $5. But it's still quite worth it. They don't want anyone to eat anywhere, all right? It's frustrating. So there's nowhere to eat. Pointed it because he, well, I'm not gonna go to a restaurant. Gonna find a place to stand and then eat while I'm standing because there's nowhere to eat. All right, right here is fine. Can explore. There's an eyeglass store in here. I wanna look at it. I just don't know where it is. I could see it on the outside. No, I don't see it there either.
Thank you.
coins. Novelties. Where do they have a glasses shop? On the outside. Near Starbucks. So I'll check that out. Coming up here, Market Optical. Let's see. All right, well, that store didn't have the kind of frames I was hoping for, so. Not like I should be looking for more glasses anyway, because it took me a long time to find the ones I have, but You know, there's a chance of having frames that look similar to the in size to the ones I have now, but they're in plastic.
I like these two a lot. Okay,
sorry.
The stuff is already
what they want. PMs to be involved with the two. That way, like, we make sure everybody's the
same. So I'm going to... Second, I didn't think it was recording. Bump to the gimbal there. Art they've got over there, all along there.
Attention, attention, please pay attention.
Got a chicken to ride. She's got a chicken to ride.
Down here.
Seattle Aquarium. Weird not to see the dock here anymore, because they had to take it down because it had major structural issues and started collapsing. So there was usually this big area that you could walk across. It was cool, but I wonder what they'll replace it with, whether they're just going to keep it like this. I really like the style of Miner's Landing. Once we go in, I'll show you here. I should put on my mask. There we go. Thank you.
뭐가 건강할 때.
The escalator is shut off. Maybe there's no restaurants upstairs open. I know there used to be a spot you could go upstairs. Closed restaurants. Oh, interesting view. That is an interesting view. Well, I guess that's how you can see the windows outside. I've been curious about this building for a while. So now I know. Take a quick little water break. All right, a little more properly hydrated. But yeah, this is still a weird sight seeing this torn down.
God, that is so.
That's a little
hacky, right?
If you're ever in Pioneer Square and you see the these brick looking things, it's obviously not that way here, but in the Pioneer Square area, anywhere you see the purple bricks is there's an underground area. It's kind of cool. But this isn't one of them. I'm just saying, hey, when you see something similar. Since they got rid of the Alaskan Way Viaduct, double-decker freeway that used to be, take up most of this space.
We're just icing them.
Amp that guy has makes a lot of sound.
Thank you.
well, more stairs. You'd think I'd had enough of them, right? I declare a gum wall, right?
It's really
this is all gum. It used to be more plentiful, and then they stripped it away, and people had to put the gum back again. And it goes way down, too.
Guys, can I just card on and there's almost stuff in here?